No other automobile in the last 10 years has exemplified radical design more than the Audi TT. When it first hit the streets in the U.S. in 1999, this car turned the automotive design world on its ear. But freshness in this biz is fleeting, and 8 years without a redesign is an eternity. But finally, all new for 08 is the Audi TT, available in coupe and roadster forms with 4- and 6-cylinder engine options, as well as the choice of quattro all-wheel drive. The first time around, the roadster followed the coupe by a year, but with the new TT, you can get the soft top right from the get-go. As you can see, the car's new shape appears to be the work of a sandwich press. Longer by over 5 inches, wider by more than 3 inches, but taller by less than a half an inch, the TT has largely shed its UFO shape. And this TT not only looks decidedly sportier, it drives that way too. My tester is the 2.0T Roadster with the S-Tronic automated manual transmission. This 6-speed dual-clutch gearbox is a manual transmission at heart, using paddle shifters for gear changes without using a clutch, or you can simply leave it in an automatic mode and let hydraulics do the work. It's far better than BMW's similar SMG transmission. The 4-cylinder turbocharged direct injection engine is one with which I've become very familiar during recent years, and it's a wonderful fit here in this car. The TT uses its 207 pound-feet of torque to quell turbo lag and keeps that power constant from 1,800 to 5,000 RPM. Somewhat surprising in the TT, however, is the snarl to the exhaust, readily apparent in top-down driving and a fun reminder that this TT is out to play. Acceleration numbers are quite good, with 60 miles per hour passing in 6.3 seconds. There's even a special launch control program with the S-Tronic Tranny that provides full-throttle takeoffs that might even be better than if you were working the clutch yourself. If you're curious, the V6 model takes about a second off that time. This front driver handles the power delivery quite well without any tugging of the wheel, while the TT 3.2 receives the quattro system to deal with the added 50 horses. The EPA gives this TT a 22 mpg city and 29 highway rating. With its flat-bottom steering wheel and a number of optional enhancements, the interior is comfortable, functional, and quiet. My tester comes with the power-folding soft top for an extra $900. With an MSRP of $37,500 and an as-tested price of about $46,000, Audi offers a wide range of price points and options to draw a large audience. And what they'll find is a sporty maturation of a car that still draws stares. For Drive Time on MyRide.com, I'm Steve Hammes.